This old tool is a hand corn planter. The kernels were placed in this container, and you would stick the bottom into the soil. It was designed for evenly spaced rows. Once it was secure in the soil, you would pull the handles apart and then push back together, and four kernels would fall out into the ground. Before moving on to the next row, you had to step on the kernels to push them into the ground.